帰宅部。
Oh wow. Oh, why'd you get that?
You're right, please!
Together now!
Let's go to the port to go to Bo's. Is Hollow Ataraxia any good? Yeah, it is. It's actually really good. Like, if you're looking for a really good read, then yeah. Oh. Oh, he's thinking, like, why is he walking around like that? Hey, Wraith, how you doing, man? Can't sleep. It's pretty. Oh, yeah, that's right. You guys are. East Coast, a three-hour ahead, yeah. I'm doing pretty good, man. I'm doing pretty good.
From the future. Basically true.
What do you think about the FGO buff? They're all really strong. Like, they're definitely helping the servants out a lot. Now the question is, who's today's buff gonna be? It's a 5-star archer, so personally for me, I assume they're gonna buff Artemis, but we'll see. Rama kind of got shafted a bit. No, I don't think so. I think Rama is actually pretty good. It's just Rama in general is, you know, not too great. Just because they're popular doesn't mean they'll get a buff. A buff is supposed to help a servant get better, and Urishkigil is actually pretty strong, so honestly, there's no reason to give her a buff of any sort right now. I still think she's very useful. Yang Ying is really strong, yeah, that buff really surprised me. If anything, they can buff her MP damage a bit, yeah, but like her skill set, she doesn't need anything. She's good where she is. I mean, honestly, even giving Matahari a buff, like, I still don't think they can fix her. If anything, they're gonna have to figure out a way how to fix Jekyll and Hyde. Hello, skill drive. Doing pretty good, man. Doing pretty good. This game, the second chapter, when did the second chapter release? The first one released 2002. I know this game released a year or a couple years after that, so. Thank you.
I think this was like a couple years later, right? Like I think it's 06, this game specifically. Like I think SC came out in 2006, if I'm not mistaken, so 2 years after the original game. Oh, that's how we're gonna talk more with Cheetah. Yo, yo, Yusei, how you doing, man? Just relax and rest in my arm. Oh, what did you do with your arm? Oh, the second vaccine. Got it. I'm still waiting for my my second. It's already out, isn't it? It came out today or something, didn't it? Summer 4 is coming for you guys, and you guys should be getting a lotto event before October, I think, or whether during October, I can't remember. Still going F2P, yup, going strong, man. Oh, dang, Estelle hitting. Not getting it. Eventually. I mean, we got a bunch of bronze, you know, but I'm pretty sure we'll get more soon. They'll figure out ways. Just bought 5 bell. Just got all 5 of them. Dude, I don't even know what to do with my mono prisms. I don't even want to buy the CEs right now. I just, like, keep holding them. Oh. Blue Grin, it's been a while. Oh, mayor. It's always the Queen's birthday celebration where we last met. Okay. Oh, okay, so we have to have Agatha no matter what. Got it. Okay, makes
Your
sense.
Aid, please. Together now.
So, Tumble Tower. So, we go this way. Oh, not this way. Oh, before we go, hold on. I forgot. Let's go to the weapon shop. So expensive. So expensive.
Do you plan on getting Monster Hunter Rise sometime? I am not planning to get it. Even though I want to, I am not planning to get it because it'll just take up way too much of my time. EP4. I have just so many other games I want to play, so... Oh, I need two of those, okay. Can't put on EP4, why can't I put on EP4? I don't understand. Oh, okay, that's why. Oh, you know what? Actually, Crow, hey, thanks for the raid. Appreciate that. How you doing tonight? Have I seen the new Shaman King episode? No, I haven't actually. I've only seen the first episode. Hey, hey. Salty as fuck made the poor decision to play League. That's what League does to you, man. Wait, why can't I put this on? Over just episode 3, it was honestly, I kind of want more card game playing. Like I like the anime, I like the anime, but needs more card games. And we need to see more card play, I guess you could say. Alright, have a good one. Thanks for the raid. Oh, what the hell? Oh, I didn't even see those. They hit hard. Wow. I'm sure they will at some point. The G series did at some point. Oh, really? Oh, did the G series? Was the G series like that? Really?
Thank you.
I heard Aniplex is making a new card game. Have you heard of it, Yusei? It's called, like, something... I think it was... What was it? Build Divine or something like that? Yeah, it's called, look it up. It's called Build Divine. Like, apparently, the person that created Kakegurui... is drawing the series or drawing the character design or something like that. Divine, I can't remember. Divine or Divide, I can't remember which one. It's one of them. Build Divide, there you go. Wait, what the hell? You only had one? Random? There's only a character design, I think. I'm not sure about the cards. Oh my god, what the hell, there's two of them. Alright, this is gonna be annoying.
Deck is most popular deck to use in Overture so far. Maybe it's because, like, you know, it's a new deck and people just want to try it. I don't know. Like, I'm assuming it's really strong, right? Maybe. Why you run away from me? That's fine. Oh wait, you can move again. Seems scared of something. What? No, I'm not gonna get it. I'm not getting MH prize. That's the deck. we're going all in. That's fine. Not gonna help you. Not attacking me, so that's fine. Oh shoot, accidentally shoot. Hey Max, how you doing? Oh, now you're coming at us. Should kill in the next attack.
Friday night.
Here you go. Okay, so that one's finished. Enable Valley. I don't even know where the Enable Valley is.